Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and in this video I'll be showing you guys how to get unbanned from Rocket League in 2020. Enjoy the video guys. Okay, so you guys seen the start of the video that I'm banned. I'll just show you once again just in case you're wondering. It says you're currently not connected to the Rocket League servers. Would you like to reconnect? When you click yes, it says how you're banned, right? So I'll show you guys how to fix this problem right now. Okay, so the first thing you guys have to do is you have to go to Google, okay? And you type in this link. I'll put it in the description in case you just want to just copy paste it. But make sure you get the link right, okay? So you type in https://, okay? Now this is important. Rocket League unban. Alright, and then /dbtlol. And then you get to this. Alright, this site cannot be reached. Alright, so basically, DPT stands for don't be toxic, guys. LOL stands for lol, you know what I mean? Just don't be toxic, guys, you know? Just don't be toxic, and then you won't get banned. There's probably a way to get unbanned. You probably like can ban appeal or whatever. But just don't be toxic, guys. Come on now. It's 2020. Like, you guys should know that Rocket League bans toxic players. So, hope you enjoyed this troll video, guys. And if you did, drop that like and subscribe. Peace out, guys. Oh, yeah. And if you guys are wondering, did I actually get banned? No, I only got banned for video purposes. As you already know, I am not toxic at all. So, yeah, I only got banned for video purposes. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye.